survivor shelter in this area has been destroyed. I've marked the last known location of the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter. The shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong. This shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. On the map. Seabot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Installation has begun. The C-Bot is heading home to recharge. It'll return ASAP. Resuming. Here they come! Defend the shelter!